trying to make a living.
I say we take the fight to them. The rats are the proof.
They're still just rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip a corpse to nothing in seconds. That's from the continent. I got a cousin.
Anyone pay for that?
Now Morgan's on the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
The ivory room. All I can tell you is, it's very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination.
What was that? I hear you there.
Help me!
To sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Locked.
Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
You about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Dunstan, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on, you're supposed to be on guard.
You'll get dismissed for sure.
I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up!
The vote is 43 to 41 against us, but the bylaws stay there.
The Lord Regent's provisional bylaws?
That's exactly right. They state that the conservative position gets an extra vote.
But not in the month of Timber.
Trollop. If I found those crystal deposits on my estate, I'd be throwing parties too. I'd be buying the Lord Regent's favor too, instead of begging for...
I didn't mean to upset you, my lord.
Wait. On second...
Wait, who is that?
With my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth?
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.